I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. I found love in you. And no other love will do. Every moment that you smile.
Yes, yes, yes. I'm MC Tutenda. We are here today at Stephen Margolis Resort, right? And we are here to celebrate the love story of George and Lisa Munengwa. Can we just give them a round of applause before they come through? Yeah, yeah, love yourself. We've got so many service providers here today. I'd really love us to maintain our social distancing. We've got certain washing areas and sanitization areas. So just continue to sanitize your hands, maintain social distancing, less handshaking and the likes, and let's just continue to celebrate this love story. I mean, it's been 11 years going.
Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. Through every moon, you're my downfall, you're my muse. My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine.
Hallelujah, praise the name of the Lord. Etu chigeshe kare mawoko kuna George kunyanya, George kunyanya, George. Etu momuchi kare mawoko kuna. What a commitment in such a time like this to show Lisa that yes, I love you. Marriage is a commitment. And then the journal has her 10th anniversary. Could you judge other things that you can? Ah, Lisa, I love you too much. For a kukuya uchita, you can only me from what the good and good. Nas, Doda Kuku Zotinokuda. Don't forget why that's so since we see Salisa. Good, you can no one watch him, but you can start your Kundida. So that's Shara and not four. We touch your Kundida here. Ayo, Mungula, you know, there's social distancing. Why should Pira Manakoman? Mungula, you know, put him on Wawe, see witness. Kukara Kamama Kaita for 10 years. Let us celebrate, hallelujah, their togetherness. Savannah Tito, Titangati Ritese for 10 years. This is the 10th anniversary, hallelujah.
I just want to take this opportunity to thank you, Lisa, my wife. It's been amazing 10 years. I've known you way before we got married. Went into our relationship, and you've been a pillar of strength for me. You've been an amazing wife to my four children, and I know I wouldn't be the man that I am today was it not for your support, was it not for your love, for your care. I love you.
Yes. happy 10th anniversary, George. I'd like to say a lot, and I could have written a poem about our 10 years, about our love. Today especially, I choose to let you know and to remind you that you are very much loved by me. I appreciate you. I love the way that you love me, the way that you make me a priority, the way that you make that you take care of me, the way that you love me and for who I am. I don't have to pretend to be somebody else to be loved by you. You always remind me that, listen, and for me, it really means everything. I love you, and I love you always. Happy anniversary.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, oh God. Baba, tinoraira mweya yose inorwa nesunga mbi. Tinoraira ma small house, tinoraira ma mistress, tinoraira japis. That na simba le could destroy this man.
My fate in your arms. When I found you, I found no cause for alarm. When I found you, I knew.
Before you leave this beautiful resort, please make sure you go around. It's an opportunity also for you to see such an establishment. The room we're in here is one of the conference rooms. They are beautiful rooms. You know, there's a lot of activity that happens here, team building. Make sure you do take, you know, a peek around. I'm sure there are people who can assist you to see the beautiful rooms. You know, you might have team building sessions you want to have. So make sure you do see. You saw where we were at the dam. There's another place also behind there that, you know, you can have entertainment, prizes, and so much. So for everybody who was invited today, yes, you were invited to our 10th anniversary, but you are also have automatically become an ambassador of such a beautiful resort, because this is a great resort, and I believe that, you know, when tourists say they're coming to Africa, they don't want to go into a hotel that has air conditioning. They want to experience the African you know, places, and I believe this is one resort. Yes, it's 13 km from town, but I can guarantee the service, the, you know, it's all the places here. My gates are ended, there's full solar, there's Wi-Fi everywhere. So it's important to also reach out and make sure that this resort is known worldwide, and we just support Mr. Margolis.